Yo guys, Otaku Ops here. How's it going? Hope everyone's doing well and better than me. I definitely had a kind of awful weekend, to say the least. Being sick and stuff like that. I don't recommend that to anyone. Anyway, so what happened actually, I streamed before Halo 3, but then eventually when I checked the file, it was basically just like my voice, but the in-game audio was not present whatsoever in the recording. So I think the reason why is because on that, like, there was one day where my video froze for some reason, and I don't know why it did that really. So I restarted my computer, and I think after I restarted, some setting changed, and I didn't like pay attention to it because I just assumed that it was still the same setting as always, but apparently it had changed, and that's why I didn't have any in-game audio recording whatsoever. So it was just basically me talking, and that's it. And I can't use any of that footage, so I'm gonna have to redo Halo 3 from the start, but at least I know where to go now, so that should be a little bit faster. So let's jump into it. It's a shame, but you know, it happens, so just have to see how it goes. All right, let me do a quick audio check. All right, seems to be fine. Okay, so yeah, let's go to Halo 3 once again. You can see already here it says 11 out of 11 completed. I did beat it, okay, like it's finished, but unfortunately the footage, it's unusable. All right, quick start. Let's go on easy.
They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for Vitor. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown. Look up here, sir. Okay. Now down here? Good. Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
Kick off the training wheels, Corporal. He's good to go. Feet, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
Okay, so you start out in the forest and, you know, there's stuff to look around for, but really, that's probably the pod that you crashed in. Anyway, this game actually is very, very linear. So while it looks like, you know, there's stuff to do, there actually isn't. It's just kind of get to the end of the level. I think it's even more than the previous ones. So, all right, let's go.
Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move. I've got eyes on a brute. Over.
Say again, Gunny, you're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
We stick together and we're gonna get spotted.
Serve the prophets will be punished.
nice and quiet.
Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. You find them? Get them to the extraction point.
Tell me its location.
Kiss my...
We should hold here.
One of us will get you eventually.
Oh, he's still there.
Break off now!
Banshees will return. Hurry! Back into the jungle.
Chief! Can you hear me? My bird's down. Half a click from your position.
Damn, it's dark.
Never knew what hit it.
Come on, you dumb apes. You want breakfast? You gotta catch him.
Hang tight, I'm coming.
Still dudes there?
Good job! That showed it!
Here! Just wait here!
Hey, shot!
More combat!
I'm stuck! Sergeant Major went this way, Chief. Through the cave.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring it.
Guy. ammo? Oh yeah, had a bit. This gun though is not that great.
Don't be shy, use your grenades!
The last one.
This isn't as fun as it looks. Cut the power.
How did he get captured anyway? I never understood this part.
We're even, long as we're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hocus. Friendly gunship coming in hot.
Give me one moment because my, like, there's a few cups here and they're blocking my mouse sometimes. That's very annoying. I can't, like, properly move. Let me just rearrange things. All right, that's much better.
Everyone down.
Dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Nice. In the hole is excellent.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
napping out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan, but without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk, but I'm confident...
No, not again.
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know...
All of you vermin, cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No, your world will burn until its surface is but glass, and not even your demon will live to creep, blackened from its hold to mar the reflection of our passage. The culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order. We're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're getting all of them out.
Evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye.
I never thought we'd have this many wounded.
Pelicans are gonna take extra time to load.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Yes, sir!
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Okay, so like if you played this before, you'll know that this part is probably the worst part of the game. It's just so annoying. You have to go back and forth, kind of babysitting a bunch of people. That's never fun.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
Base was built for the 20th century.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How'd they find us?
Probably just smelled it, man.
Hey, Viking. Cigarette anyway.
Quiet! Cut the chatter.
What is this, Sergeant?
Point of entry! Best assessment!
Tanger, Sergeant!
Agreed! Master Chief, get there!
We're with you, Chief!
Yeah, get some!
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar clear for evac ASAP.
Oh, no!
No ammo. Strange.
Hold firm, Marine! We got him on the run!
That's weird. I didn't run out of ammo before.
Am I glad to see you, Spartan?
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
He's staring at the patient! Good luck, mate!
More contacts!
That's what I said, like, now you have to go back. It's just like never ending back and forth. It's really, really annoying, this level. I don't like it.
I try to hook up a timer. It might go off by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, as soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is so tedious. This is definitely like the worst part of the game. Just following people.
Roots have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside.
Okay.
Ain't much for mercy, Chief.
All right. Yeah, yeah.
Get to the barracks. Save those men. Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
A fresh scent. Must go.
Damn, hate that thing. See, it's too dark. There we go. Ugh. It's hard to see when it's dark, you know. Okay, we go here. I think. Or not. Maybe this way.
You have been called upon to serve.
Will perish.
Hey, Arbiter.
The brutes have taken your soldiers. Prisoners are on the move for them now. I do not know.
I know.
Stand in front of me!
Ooh, that box shot is mad!
Stand your ground! They're charging!
Oh, I hate this shit. Ah, oh, I used all my good bullets.
Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Crawling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am?
Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
What are you looking at?
Got in the way. Again.
Roots, in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Yep. There they go. Shit, I can't remember like how to get to the center. I think you have to go here. It's kind of hard without bullets.
Be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Come on, these guys have no guns. Oh, this is closed? Oh. Well, I don't know why, but I have ammo now, so... doing that. Okay. Well, that didn't go as planned. I have no idea what happened there.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Watch it, brother. This is not worthy of me.
Okay. It's pretty easy, actually. I don't know why I died the first time.
That did it, Chief. Bombs armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
Can't see shit.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Thank you. guess it's this way. I'm not really sure. I always get confused here.
You will become the best we can make you. This place will become your tomb.
Yeah, more like it.
What happened?
You can walk. Set your boots on the line. Chief's got the right idea. Let's mount up. Get the hell out of these caves.
Let's go!
Oops.
I'll get the door, sir.
Me too. This thing in the background you see, I'm not sure, but yeah, that's the space elevator.
But the tether was thousands of kilometers high.
Yeah, well now it's scattered all over the savannah.
Can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered.
Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Marines. Woohoo! Yeah!
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to Pelican's coming in.
Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boyd, Chief. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Crazy big wheels here. Look at him go.
stick to the vehicles here. It's the best way. Otherwise, you'll waste a lot of ammo, I would imagine. Just gonna get the stuff here. And I think to continue, there's just this barrier. I'm not sure if I can use my vehicle or not. Maybe I can just squeeze in there. There we go.
Take this down the barrier, Chief!
Alright, that's it.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. He will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily. One final effort is all that remains.
Reclaim the city, make a hole. Okay.
Chief, the Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take point, we'll cover you with the 50.
Open the door.
Cover me. I'll scare him out.
I got you, Six.
Hey, we. I made it.
Ah, over here. What the hell? They have vehicles, huh?
The past will tear you apart.
Done. Surge. Oh.
Spy boys are gonna love us for that.
Bastard rammed me from the side. I didn't expect that at all.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral. Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Wow. Okay, that thing is weak though.
I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral. Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Again. This is so annoying.
I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Are they? Oh, there they are.
Let's get going, sir. Admiral's waiting for us to clear the anti-air.
My boys are gonna love us for that.
That away, Chief. Target destroyed. Move to the next area. Over.
It's gonna blow. It should be. Come on. I guess it doesn't. Move on to the next area. This, I can't reach them. This door is very strange because sometimes it closes. I don't know. It's weird. Let's see here.
Down to our last mag, sir. Last attack.
Damn it. Scarab, of course. Easy to say. Shit, I got stuck. Come on. Want it's not down? Oh, come on. This is what I hate about this thing. Like, you think it's down, but then it's not. Seriously. Okay, so now I have to redo that thing just to... This is so tedious.
Bomb is too thick. Gotta take it out from the inside.
Can't reach it. I think.
Power cord, something like that.
Okay. Just barely.
Down, sir. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Can I squeeze in here? Probably not. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Can I just barely get through there somehow? Nope. Oh well.
I am your shield. I am your soul.
Somebody give me some morphine!
I have a friend like that before when I worked with him together. He was often like that. Somebody get me morphine.
Cascades all over the artifact.
All right, let's go.
Got a problem. Hey.
Oops. Hunters.
Hunter, concentrate fire!
Gaps in their armor!
Only our enemies should fear this great storm.
Wait. What the hell? Still more of them?
I will not be seen. Not again. Not by you.
Okay, he's talking to the prophet, actually. Not me. Oh, this thing. Okay, I remember that.
Chief, Hood ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
Okay. Can't use it. I don't know why. Okay, I have no idea what that was about.
Down, they die!
This is the way the world ends.
Indeed, more annoying, I have to say. All right, guys, I'm gonna stop here for today. I still need to recover, you know, from food poisoning, which is not easy to do. So thanks for watching. I think, like, today, compared to my first playthrough, it was a bit faster because, like, I know where to go, I know what to do. The first time you meet these guys, maybe you're not sure what to do, right? But now I know what to do. So, yeah, it's gonna be better. I'll probably continue tomorrow, but it depends how I feel. And if not, I'll try, you know, Thursday, definitely Thursday, and maybe even Friday. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, thanks for watching. Otaku Ops signing off, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye.